Here we have Gord's first swim. And the follow-up. So you can see that you're still looking forward. And right now your arms are coming all the way through. I'd like to see you reach forward and then pause out there so that you get more of a stroke from side to side like the skate. And above the water. This is your first video. And the follow-up. So you do have a lower head position. It could still come down a little. The arms are entering cleaner. Not as much splash. And from behind, the first video. And the update. So you're starting to get a bit of a hip roll going and a lot less head visible here. So it's coming along really nicely. And from the front. You're definitely more horizontal. You've got nice wide tracks. You just want to try and keep that arm out in front till the other one's ready to take its place. That's going to change your swim completely.